bathroom is. This is the kitchen area. There's Gay over there. Yeah, this is some place. It costs a $6.50 to get in here. Yeah. This is upstairs in the House of Dreams. This is the bedroom area. Mm-hmm, it's Gail's in the background.
Unbelievable in here.
Yep.
You outside.
Yeah, the bathtub right in front of the window. Well, so we'll have to have the curtains in here anyway, I reckon.
Yeah, look at the shower. Look at the shower behind you. You can make sure that your kids are taking a bath behind you.
Right. Yeah, I'm taking my own picture here. Let's see what is in there.
Everywhere. That's amazing.
How about it? Right, this room here is all about a 10 by 10, isn't it? Yeah. There's it's looking out kind of northeast in the House of Dreams. These homes are down in here. Maybe it's a fortune though. Really. I have an idea it is. Looking out over the countryside. Alright, this is all about west. Mm-hmm. What was the price of this house, Gail?
$498,500.
What price this home is, I'll see when I get inside. Starts at $130,000. This is still the back end of this $130,000 home. This is the back view of that $130,000 up home. Not too much to see from this direction. Private stream here, how about that? All for $130,000. There's another one of those dream homes. I don't know what the price of this one is. Let's see when we get back in again. Their garage is on the back of the house here, Gail.
Yep.
Next house way up on the hill. We'll be going to, I don't know what the price of this home is. There goes the gate up the driveway.